out to the Hotel Del Coronado where we picked the bikes up from. It's 6 days till Christmas, it's 75 degrees, Kim's wearing a thermal top, and this is the view we've got of, as we're cycling back. I'll just spin the camera around so you can see the beach. You can see it goes all the way for miles back to the airbase up there, and then right along past the Hotel Del Coronado, which you can see in the distance, and that's where we're cycling back to now. Kim's at the babysitter today, which is why we're having fun.
Kim is not Kim. With you.
Oh yeah, who's at the babysitter? Oh yeah, our daughter, yeah. So we're going picking Kira up shortly, and we'll check in with you later. This is Kira's babysitter's house. You can see they've really gone to town for Christmas with inflatables. And Kira will be coming out any minute. We're off to the zoo tonight because it's Jingle Zoo Ball or something. Something silly anyway, and there's lights. And so we've got an annual pass for the zoo. So we're gonna head on over there for tonight because it's open till 8 o'clock. Because it's Christmas.
Here is our little princess.
Hi Kira!
Hi Daddy!
All fresh from the babysitters. Did you have a nice time?
Looking all pretty!
Hello princess! You had a nice sleep?
She had a nice sleep and a nice play, and she's climbed the Christmas tree.
Okay, let's go to the zoo!
Here we are at San Diego Zoo. And the first things we've come to see, we're going to play a game of Compare the Meerkat. Here you go. Lovely little meerkats.
Kira like the meerkats? You like them, Kira? Are they your favourite? You want meerkat toy?
And then he's
going to
pop it in his mouth, look. Or get it in there, nom 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 nom.
You like the elephant?
Yeah.
I have a jaguar.
Dashing through the snow, jungle bells.
Call that.
This is the sky ride at San Diego Zoo. It's cold, isn't it?
Look at that church.
Kira! You like your sky ride?
Whoop whoop!
Whoop whoop! I'm gonna get a sky ride! Whoop whoop! So it's Friday today, it's 5 days till Christmas. I'm sat having a coffee with this messy little hair here. Look at the state of this hair. I thought my hair was bad, but look at that. Hello, Kira. Say hello. So Kim's gone to Zumba, so I'm babysitting Kira having a coffee. We're going to go to the park. It's about 75 degrees outside today. It's a beautiful day. Okay, we're going to go to the park now. See ya. Say bye, Kira. We got close to the park, but this happened. She's having a little sleep. Oh, she's woke up. So we might try and go to the park. She fell asleep, cuddling doggy, and she's gone back to sleep again. So we might give the park a miss now and take her back to her mum.
It's Friday night, we're out having a drink, we're in our first bar, we've had our first drink. Kim wants to play a game. A game of Uno on a Friday night. $40 for a babysitter and we're about to play freaking Uno. Happy days, alright. Kim's excited because at least you hit one. Stop screaming, girl.
Oh, it fucking hurts when you hit it. I can't do it.
Put on there, Kira. Saturday night, we've got Kira ready for bed and we're going to go to the cinema now, so come with us and we'll walk down to the cinema. Okay, let's go to the movies. This is
Saturday night at the movies, pictures what we see.
In here, there's a pool table. Don't know if you can see it, but let's put the lights on. I don't know where the lights are, but you can just about make out there's a pool table in there. And then here is the movie room. How cool is this? We've got all nice lights here that I can control down here. Dim the lights, ready for a movie.
Help. Do you want to show them the seating?
And then we'll sit back and watch a movie. And we're going to watch, what we're watching, Kim? Watching something with Jennifer Aniston in it. Okay, here's a movie we're watching. It's called The Switch. It's got Jennifer Aniston and Jason Bateman. So I've got the iPad that controls it. There's cinema projectors up there. Got the iPad. All I need to do now is hit OK. And then the film should start. There we go. And then I can go back to the iPad, hit the lights, and hit off on the lights, and that'll take all the lights down the room. And here we go. Here's the movie.
It's Sunday morning before Christmas. I'm doing the hot buttered run today, which is a 10K. And at the end of the 10K, you get some hot buttered rum. It's sponsored by Kraken, the event. I am race number 24. So hopefully I'll do well in it. There's 1,500 people taking part in it. And then there's winners for each age bracket as well. So I think I'm in the age bracket of 30 to 34. So fingers crossed, 10K will probably take me about 40 minutes. And it's taking place, it's called Paradise Point. It's just near SeaWorld, and which is about 15 minutes from where we are. And Kim and Kira are here to support us. Kira's sleeping. As you can see, just waking up. The race starts at 10, it's about 9:45 now, so we've got about 15 minutes to get there and get to the start line. The race I did at the Turkey Trot in November on Thanksgiving, I was right near the back of the start line, so it was annoying because you're like tripping up over all different people and stuff trying to get near the front. So I'm going to try and get near the front of the start line today. All right, wish me luck, I'll see you at the finish line. Three-mile mark. Beautiful views of everybody in the Mission Bay.
Just finished the 10K in 44 minutes.
And Kira's very proud of me, aren't you, Kira? You're very proud. Say hello. Say well done, Daddy. And I've got my hot buttered rum and a banana and some fruit treats. Kim's gone to see if she can buy a hot buttered rum.
How was it? Good. Thanks for coming.
Needs ID. Okay then.
So we just got back from the hot buttered rum. We've just left San Diego and we're going home now to Coronado. So just show you the bridge we have to go over to get over to Coronado. It's like a peninsula. They say it's an island, but it's not really an island. But the only way to get over to Coronado now is either go right along the peninsula, which is about a 20-25 minute car journey, or you can take this bridge that was built in the 1960s. Before that, you used to have to take a ferry. The only way to get over to Coronado was over this peninsula, was via ferry, and then this bridge was built in the 1960s, and you used to have to pay. There was a toll charge to get over here until 10 years ago when they built the bridge. The governor at the council said that as soon as the bridge had been paid for, the construction work, then once it had been paid for, you'd no longer have to pay to get on the toll. So 10 years ago when they made this bridge free, it then became easier for people to work on in San Diego and then travel back home to Coronado. So as you're seeing now, as you're looking over to the left, you can see that strip of island. That's the Coronado Cays, and that's where we live. So this is Coronado on the right. You can see the Hotel Del Coronado in the background and all the beaches, and this is the main area of where everything is happening. And then left, back over left, is the Cays where we live. So it's about a 15-20 minute car journey to get to Coronado. And then you can see over the bay again, that's San Diego where we've just come from. And it's gone really hot today. It's Sunday before Christmas and it's 75 degrees. It's gone 10 degrees higher than it was yesterday, and it's forecast to stay like this until Christmas Day, which is really nice. I mean, it was a bit hot today for the run. At some points it was stifling, but it's nice because it's been cold for the past week or so it's been in the 60s, so we've had to wear jumpers and jackets at night and things, but now it's definitely t-shirt weather again. Kira! Kira Lee!
So we've come to Point Loma, which is the highest point in San Diego. So you can see San Diego City over there. And then over there is where we live, just behind those white blocks of mountains. That's Hotel Coronado. And then over here is where we live in the distance. And then if you keep panning around here, you can see the monument. The monument's here. And then right over there, that's over here, it's Mexico. Which is pretty cool, but you can see it still. It's actually a drive from where we live here to there. It's about 20 minutes to Mexico. To get to the border. And then out into the ocean. It's really nice. So it's the Monday before Christmas, and not really much to show you about today so far. We've been to the gym, and then I've been working all day, but I just thought I'd show you this on the way home from the hotel where I do quite a bit of work at. I'll show you in a second. This is the K's. This is where we're living. Our accommodation is in that area there, between there and on the front, so you can't see it from here. But this is the view that we get out of our balcony. Can see all the ships that are docked, and then it goes quite far back. And then if I pan round to the left here, this hotel here that you can see, the pink hotel, is where I work at most days. It's got Starbucks in there, and just get on there with Wi-Fi and do my work in my laptop. And then just keep panning around again, you can see the palm tree lines, which is nice. This is San Diego Bay, and then there's the city again. You can just about make out just here, that's the Coronado Bay Bridge that goes over from Coronado to San Diego. And then that's the K's, so the whole strip up to San Diego, the bridge. And then just keep panning around again, and you can see there's a nice sunset in the background as well. She's just jumped in the bath on her own. She's climbed in here, I sat her there, and she's just crawled in here, jumped over the bath and jumped in it in her bloody clothes with the tap on. Okay, it's 23rd of December today. Today's still Christmas. We're coming to this place, Legoland. So see what fun things we can do in here for Kira and for us, of course. We're just going to go and pay to get in.
There's Legoland Hotel.
Oh, yeah. Hotel. Kira!
On your boat ride!
You want a boat ride at Legoland?
Look!
Hi, so it's Christmas Eve and we've decided to have a cheeky cocktail at the Hotel Del Coronado. Acom's got, what have you got to drink, Acom?
Tastes like chocolate mint chip ice cream.
What's it called?
Mistletini.
And I've got Grey Goose, of course. It's
great. Snowball.
Snowball with, made with Grey Goose vodka and Kahlua. It's absolutely delicious. Kira is enjoying her first Christmas Eve. She's fast asleep. And then we're just waiting for some food to come now. We're going to have Kim's having a burger with aioli. And I'm having a bacon, lettuce, avocado, and tomato. And then this evening we're going for a meal at some friends that Kim has met at the library. We're going for Christmas turkey dinner, so that'll be nice. And we're taking dessert round, an cherry pie. And then we'll try and get to bed early so that we can get up early in the morning for Christmas.
The food's just arrived as well, so I thought it was a good time in Kim's burger. Absolutely delicious, look at that.
Look at that.
Beautiful. And some nice fries, and then I've got a BLT, which is bacon, lettuce, avocado, tomato, and some nice fries. So it goes well with our Christmas cocktail.
There's cookies, all ready to put down tonight. Oops, look who's got them all, Kira Lee. She's eating the cookies.
Come on now, help us Santa.
It's 4:30 in the morning, we've got up, we're going to Disneyland today, so it's about a 3-hour drive. And Kira's just woke up and we're gonna go downstairs and see if Santa's been, aren't we? Let's go down.
Yeah, well, let's see if Santa's been. Come on. Looks like he's been, Kira. Yeah, Santa's been, whoop, 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 whoop.
Not so sure about those gifts, are you, Kira?
Come on, you can open them. They're for you from Santa.
Oh, we have movement. What about Kira? What about this one? So I'm thinking that Christmas gets better as they get older then. Happy Christmas, everyone. Kira doesn't seem to think so. It's too early. I just woke up. So it's 20 minutes later. Kira's had a milk and she's still not opened her presents. So what we've decided to do is, rather than opening the presents for her, we're going to film her each time she's near here until she opens her presents. So it might take 3 months, but we'll see how long it takes till she opens all her presents on her own. We're off to Disneyland now, so we'll see you a little bit later once we get to Disneyland. So we just got to Disneyland, it's 7:40 a.m. so nothing's open yet. Kim's got her Christmas hat on and it's absolutely crazy walking
Christmas
up the main street in Disneyland already.
Christmas earrings!
She's got Christmas earrings in. Absolutely crazy already. So we're going to try and get on some single rider rides straight away before it gets too busy. You can see it's just crazy. Say happy Christmas, everyone. Say happy Christmas. Happy Christmas, yeah. Happy Christmas, everybody.
Happy
girl. You're a clever girl, aren't you?
And you've got wings. You're gonna fly now.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take me all the way through the water.
Obviously the commander of this impressive assembly line.
It's 9 o'clock at night on Christmas Day. Jim is still up. We're going on the teacups. Just keep turning. Here we go.
Well, it seems our party is about to
can't spin it, one hand. Can't spin it.
Spin it.
It's gonna be over.